Imagine you were dying. Imagine you were afraid, no way from home, in terrible pain. Just when you thought it couldn't get worse, you looked up and saw the face of the devil himself.
Disaster comes, he's there. He brings the storm in his wake. He has one constant companion.
Who's that?
Death.
No time!
Thanks, that's cool.
And you're an alien.
Yeah. Well, in your terms, yeah. In my terms, you're an alien. This is me. This is what I really look like.
Well, that's fine then.
Ow! Good!
I'll soon fix that.
There's something you better understand about me, because it's important. And one day, your life may depend on it. I am definitely a madman with a box.
Why do you want to study archaeology?
Well, to be perfectly honest, Professor, I'm looking for...
And one whacking great kick up the backside for the silence!
Did you dance? Well, you always dance at weddings, don't you?
Geronimo!
Alien bogeys!
All of time and space, everything that ever happened or ever will. Where do you want to start?
We call it the legend of the blue box.
Oh, hello.
Hello. I'm the Doctor. Basically... run.
Didn't anyone ever tell you there's one thing you never put in a trap if you're smart, if you value your continued existence, if you have any plans about seeing tomorrow, there's one thing you never ever put in a trap.
Me?
Geronimo!
I'm going to die.
Fear me. I've killed hundreds of Time Lords.
Fear me. I've killed all of them. Everything I am dies. Some new man goes sauntering away. And I'm dead.
It's more than just a secret, isn't it?
The Master is going to kill you.
then kill him first.
Just remember who's standing in your way. Remember every black day I ever stopped you.
And it still won't be enough.
Run for your life!
The daft old man who stole a magic box.
State your name, rank, and intention.
The Doctor. Doctor.
Fun.
The first question. The question that must never be answered. It is plain sight. The question you've been running from all your life.
Doctor Who? Doctor Who?
Doctor
Who?
No!
Doctor River Song.